Hey YouTube, so it's me today. It is Thursday. I am so sorry I did not do a video on Monday. It's just like I totally forgot because this week has been one of the busiest weeks I've had. Like, I plan things to do. I keep saying like too much. So I'm going to show you guys what to pack if you are going on a vacation. I'm going somewhere, and I'll explain that after I show you this. So I'm going to show you guys the outfit I'm going to do. So I'm just wearing my hair down with this just gray headband. It's just a regular gray headband. Then I'm wearing my California Hollister. It's like a grayer color. It's not white. It's like a light gray kind of. And it says Hollister on it. I feel like I want to show you. Yeah. And I'm wearing this pink tank top underneath, and then I'm just wearing some leggings. That is what I am wearing today. So one thing, well, so let's get started. So we're, hold on 1 second please. Sorry, I just had to grab a comb. But where I'm going to Rochester. Well, not Rochester. I'm going somewhere because my sister has a volleyball tournament. So, I gotta go stay up in a hotel. I know that really hurt. So, it's gonna be so fun. So, I was like, oh, well, you know, I have to start packing. So, why not start packing, you know, why not do a video since I haven't done a video in a while? Why don't we just do a video? So, I planned to do a video, and that's what I'm doing right now, pretty much. Okay, so let me get these hairs out of my face, and we can start. Okay, so this is very besides uneven. Yeah, that's weird. Okay, anyways, so let's just pin this back however. Okay, that's not very right, but. No, it won't kill you. No, it won't kill me. But okay, so let's get started. So, oh my gosh, my hair is bugging me today. Okay, so let's get started. So the first thing you need is a bag or a suitcase. So I don't have my suitcase here that I'm gonna use, but I'm just gonna lay everything out. But oh yeah, my Snuggie's on my chairs. That's why my chair is an arm right there. But anyways, so yeah, I don't have a suitcase or a bag. So yeah. And make sure you get note about your hotel. Like, ask your mom about it, because if there's a swimming pool, even if you're like, oh my gosh, you know, we're probably not going to go swimming, still bring a swimming suit. So let's listen to some music. This is me and my best friend's song. Starships by Nicki Minaj. Let's go to the beach, let's get away. Day what? Okay, so yeah, make sure if they have a pool that you pack for the pool. I love to dance, so give me more. And if you can't get on the floor, it's your last chance if you want more. And here I am. Oh, we missed. Starships were meant to fly and touch the sky. Can't stop, cause we're so high. Let's go one last time. Oh, okay. So anyways, let's turn that down. Okay, let's get started. So the first thing that we are going to do is get some stuff. So okay, so let me get this ugly stuff away. Lazy. I know it's really ugly. But it's so old. I think that's really all that matters. Okay. So I just washed the basket of clothes. So here's my basket. Three clothes. Okay. make sure you pack a coat. This is my coat. It's not a Columbia or anything. Just this gray coat. Okay, so I'm gonna pack that. So just lay it. Make sure you're somewhere like I'm doing this on my bed. So let's see. And of course, if you're staying for longer, make sure you pack for longer. But I'm staying Friday night and Saturday night. So two nights I'm staying there. So I need clothes for 2 days. And I'm just going to wear probably the same too. So, socks. Hi there, motherfucker. No, I'm not gonna wear that sweatshirt there. Make sure you like. So, since I'm not gonna do that, let's go to my closet. So let's. Hands up. Okay, now you guys are in my closet officially. So, I have this sweatshirt that I'm doing. I'm gonna wear this one. It's like a blackish slash. Sorry, my camera's not okay. See, it's like a black, dark blue. Kind of color. I don't like the lighting in here. It's too dark. So, it's not really because it has a flashlight. But okay, so it's like a dark blue. But anyways, so I'm gonna pack this. So I'm just gonna like set it down somewhere. Set it down there. Then I need a sweatshirt. So this sweatshirt. Now let's put it back up there. The sweatshirt. It's American Eagle one. I love American Eagle one. Don't want that sweatshirt. Oh yeah, I forgot. I only got like 3 sweatshirts. But I think I am going to go with this sweatshirt. So exciting. So let's grab those. Next I need some shirts to wear. I need this one for at least one of the days. It's just those Giants because I got it from, I believe I got this from American Eagle. Yeah, American Eagle, I got this. This is Giants on it. I got this from American Eagle. The world needs love. No, not that chair. Let's look in my drawers. So, it's all my shirts. If you don't know me, I'm just gonna throw them in my laundry baskets. I have to have tank tops, so I'm gonna have to pack those. I'm gonna pack my Under Armour just in case, but I might have soccer practice today. Okay, it's clean, so I'm just gonna keep that out. Okay, so. Can you even see? Maybe you guys can see when I actually pull it out. Or you guys still can't see. Okay. Okay, can you guys see this? See these clothes. Okay, so here's a very cute arrow shirt. It's. Can you guys see it? I might do this one, so I'll put that by my laundry basket. And what other shirt? No. Not an Old Navy shirt. Another Arrow shirt. Yeah, we'll do that one. Okay. Then for pajamas, I'm going to do. Let's go get pajamas. But let's first get tank tops. Switch y'all over here. Where are my tank tops? Over here. Nope, those are my clothes. My tank tops are all in a one. In it. This. The green laundry thing. Okay, no. Not that thing. Orange, will they go with any of them? So no, orange won't go with any of them, so not orange. Yes, pink I'll do. I'll bring pink for sure. Not gray. This one. Pajamas, so I'll bring that. And I'll. We gotta go to my other part of my bed so I can get more stuff. Let me turn off the light. Okay, let's go. Okay, so here's all my stuff I got for now. Yeah. Pretty cool. So let's play that song over, I guess. No, we're gonna play a different song, I guess. Okay. So I got all my stuff. I just put piles of it and then I fold it all, I guess. Hold on a second. It's just a better process for me. I had to shut my door. And then make sure you pack, the voices, it's the, ad. But make sure you pack, like, basic stuff, like underwear and bras. So, yeah. But, No. Okay. No. Now we can. Introducing the sports bra. Superfood nutrition extractor. Yeah. With the Nutribullet, you can turn ordinary food another into pair of socks that now absorbs easily into your body system, so you can live a longer, healthier, more active life. Okay, now I gotta look for another shirt. I really want this. So let's trade that in for the pink. Okay. Even expensive blenders then, here's an outfit. Most of the valuable nutrition and fiber is just thrown away. But the Nutribullet is different. Watch. Start with some spinach for fiber, banana for potassium, add some berries for essential antioxidants. Like, I like to just pick out random clothes and then put, like, the outfits together afterwards. I feel like I need to find pants. Extracting all the essential nutrition. Look, even the almonds and flax seeds have been broken down to fit through this strainer. Unlike traditional blenders that leave everything behind, the secret of the Nutribullet is its powerful 600-watt motor. And like exclusive cyclonic action that forces everything through the turbo extractor blades, turning at an incredible 10,000 RPM. What is that? Okay, so I got all my basic stuff like bras, undies, underwear, bras. What else are there? Underwear, bras, sweatshirts, shirts, and I need one more shirt. I got enough. Yep, I totally got enough. And now let's go get pants. So let me just walk into my closet and grab any side effects. Just one a day can change your life. We've all bought expensive blenders and juicers, and we all know the problem. They're just too much trouble to put together. And clean them once, and you'll never want to clean them again. But the Nutribullet takes seconds to use. So I just grabbed, like, a big stack of pants, because I don't know what I'm going to be doing or wearing. Oh, any of that crap. So I just grabbed some random pants. So some shorts. This will go with... This could go... They're just, like, these pink shorts could go with... This shirt? I don't know, but I'll pack those. Pack one more pair of shorts just in case. Gray capris. I'll pack those. And I'll pack sweatpants. That's all. Let me go get some pajamas. Just twist on the customized handle lip ring, and your Nutriblast is ready to go when you are. You also get the super powerful superfood blade that instantly grinds and pulverizes nuts, seeds, grains, raw chocolate, and more for super nutritious, super delicious energy bars you can enjoy anywhere. And every Nutribullet system comes with the superfood recipe book. Got these booty shorts. Anyways, I got these shorts. Oh, that's for soccer practice if I have that. And then, this universe shirt. And a green tank top to go under that. So now I'm gonna put everything together. So, pajamas. Finally, the song starts. Pajamas. Okay, now just leave the pants because the shirts. Okay. I'm gonna try this on right now. Come on.